కన్జర్వేటివ్ మెడిసిన్ థెరపీ అనేది క్యాన్సర్ రాకుండా దానికి సివియారిటీ పెరగకుండా ఉండడానిక లేదు సివియర్ అయిన క్యాన్సర్ ని కూడా కంప్లీట్ గా లేకుండా చేయడానిక ఎలా అంటారు
దట్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో పాసిబుల్ నౌ దేర్ ఆర్ సో many వేరియంట్స్ ఇన్ ఇంటిగ్రేటివ్ మెడిసిన్ one is that ipudu US lo Europe lo and also in India because I'm practicing in India for last 5-6 years
mm-hmm.
I've seen lot of patients mark they are coming to me
mm-hmm.
to see that they don't get cancer
mm-hmm.
That is on wellness
mm-hmm.
holistic wellness
mm-hmm.
holistic wellness means mind body and physics that is mm-hmm. psychology
mm-hmm.
together we have to be in calm good happy mm. as I told you
yeah.
na
mm.
that situation adilo detoxification is very important
mm.
because mam chaala toxins teestamu
oh.
knowingly unknowingly we should not blame environment blame chesi system blame chesi em ledu
mm.
how to take care of ourselves is what matters
oh.
so they come for that
mm.
All across the world people come here and get treated
mm.
So that we are always healthy happy
mm.
non-acidic
yeah.
pH balance in the body is good
mm.
detoxification is one of the best method
mm.
which is also written from our Ayurvedic time till today in integrative medicine also
mm.
we tell the same thing and along with that psychological balance is very important
yeah, yeah.
psychologic is very important
no, no.
because you think na for an example take something and keep on thinking of this you know same thing
oh.
after 5-10 minutes bore avutadi
oh.
and then after 1 hour you will not take out your brain out
oh.
of the same
oh.
thing
oh.
that is called damaging to ourselves
mm. mm. okate dani gurinchi ekku aalochinchi depress adi depression ki lead avutu untundi.